everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm back with another divine recipe and it's a cookie day. So let's get to baking. But before we get started, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more updates. Today, I'll be sharing how to bake different varieties of cookies with just a single cookie dough. That's right, go ahead and bake all your favorite flavors with this cookie dough. So let's start with mixing our dry ingredients. Here I'll be sifting 350 grams of all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Mix these and keep it aside. Now for our wet ingredients, I'll be taking 200 grams of butter which I'll boil till it becomes light brown and nutty. In a bowl, I'll take 200 grams of brown sugar, 50 grams of white sugar. I'll crack in one large egg and one egg yolk. I'll add 1 tablespoon of vanilla essence. And here goes our butter. Mix it well till it becomes one shade lighter. Now I'll add in 2 teaspoons of yogurt. Now 1 teaspoon of coffee powder or espresso powder. Give this a good mix. And now we'll add the dry ingredients in batches. I'll be baking 4 of my favorite cookie flavors, so I'll divide the batter in 4 parts. The first one is everyone's favorite, chocolate chip cookies. In this, I've added 1/2 cup of choco chips. Our second flavor are coconut cookies. I'll add in 1/4 cup of coconut to the batter. Time for our nutty chocolate cookies. For this one, I've added 1/2 cup of almonds and chocolate chunks. Now for the fruit and nut cookies, I'll add in 1/2 cup of raisins, walnuts and almonds. Now I'll roll this out in small sizes on a baking tray and put it in the freezer for at least 2 hours. This makes our cookies more chewy and flavorful. You can always bake the cookies right away, but I'd recommend it to freeze for a few hours at least. The cookies are ready to get baked. You can store these in a Ziploc bag for up to 3 months in the freezer. Bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 to 15 minutes. Now as you can see, the cookies are perfectly baked with a crisp on the outside and perfect chewy texture in the inside. You can store your cookies in an airtight container for up to a week. Try this recipe with your kids and have fun baking. Comment down your feedbacks and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe and dine the divine.